Hello, everyone, and welcome. I am B Amazing Sylvia, and this is Tuesday. Cock Chronicles, I'm praying for you. Welcome, everyone. For those of you who don't know, I do this every other Tuesday where I take your prayer requests from the previous Tuesday Cock Chronicles, and I pray for you. I uplift your channel. I send people your way. God is using me during this season, and I'm definitely enjoying this. So if you have a prayer request, any want, any need, no prayer is too big or too small, make sure you put it in the comments of this video, and I will let you know you are on a prayer list, and I will pray for you. So what I do is I start out with a prayer, or opening prayer. I let you know how many people I have. I pray for them, and then I close out with a song, and then we do it all over again every other Tuesday. So, Heavenly Father, thank you for allowing me to see a new, beautiful, glorious day. If it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for your favor, I wouldn't be alive. I wouldn't be here. Thank you for blessing me and my family. Bless everyone who's stumbling upon this video. Bless them. Any wants, any needs, any desires in their heart, and they're not opening their mouth, but you can feel it and you know it. Just bless them from the top of their heads to the soles of their feet. In your name I pray, amen. So, that's the opening prayer. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 prayers for today. And we're going to go right on into it. My first person is my friend, Maria's Fabulous Vibes. Guys, if y'all don't have her, pick her up. Show her some love. Go on over there. She got a great channel, great supporter. She is asking for prayers for parents that kids are going back to school soon. So she's praying for all of those parents who got kids going back to school. So God, just touch down on each and every one kid. Wrap your blood around them. Keep them safe. Keep harm away from them while they're at school. Protect them. They will be venturing out really soon, going to school. And we want them to be safe. We don't want no more shootings. We don't want no more issues. So God, just touch down on them and push back those evil people who go into these schools and just be trying to hurt our kids. And Lord, I want to pray for the teachers. Anoint their hands, their mouths. Allow them to guide our children and keep them safe. God, we know you got this. You're going to protect our kids. This is going to be a great school year where we don't have any shootings and any other negative, any drama. So, in your name, I pray, amen, amen, amen. Guys, if y'all don't have her, pick her up. Great channel. My next person is Nancy B. The Scratcher. Nancy B. The Scratcher is an amazing channel. She's over there scratching and winning. So if you guys don't have her, pick her up. Show her some love. Nancy is asking for prayers for the nonsense killing of young people. Prayers for meritage and prayers for safety. She also asking for prayers for breakthrough for finances. So she has a combined prayer, which is fine. You can ask for anything and everything you want. So, Lord, please stop the nonsense killings of our young people. I have experienced this firsthand. My great nephew, nonsense killing, 16. Lord, our family is still dealing with this, and we're just trying to understand this. So God, we're asking you just to stop the nonsense, stop the killing of our young babies. Our babies are not even growing up to go to high school. They're not growing up to graduate from high school. They're not growing up to go to proms, have babies, get married, live old. They are dying too young. So God, please, please, please touch down on this and stop the madness, stop the nonsense killing of our young babies. Also, she's praying for meritage for married people and for safety. So God, just bless each union that you have brought together. Bless every marriage in the world, Lord, and keep the marriages together. Keep them whole. Keep them as one. Also, praying for safety for everyone. Allowing them just to be safe. And then she's praying for a breakthrough for her finances. Lord, touch down on her finances. Let her get a big win in her scratching. Let her get a check in the mail. Let her get a promotion. Just bless her finances, Lord. Just bless them so she can have a multitude of money. We're asking you, God, in your name to bless all these prayers. In your name, I pray. Amen, amen, amen. We have a new person to Tuesday Car Chronicles. This is Lewis TV Vlog. This is a new person asking for prayer. Welcome, Lewis. Thank you for sharing your prayer. Lewis is praying for her son, that he may give his heart to God and learn to trust God and know there is one true God, asking God to cover his family. I'm sorry, I don't know if it's a him or her, because when I write them down, I'm not sure if Lewis is a him or her, but they're asking God to protect their son and to allow their son to know God and to open his heart up to him. So God, reach down, get into their son's ear and allow him to know you, to love you, to hear you, to allow you to order the child's steps. And know, trust and believe that God got this. Asking God to cover his family. Cover everybody from the top of their heads to the soles of their feet. But once again, show this child that you are the Omega. You are the Alpha. You are the Great One. You got them. Show him what it is to know there is a God. Like you have shown me time and time again. Those who know God know there is a God, and God protects. God shows up and show out. So we're asking this in your name. I pray. Amen. Amen. And my last person is Mindful Crafts and More, who is a Be Amazing Peep. They are part of my membership. Thank you so much, Mindful Crafts and More, for being part of my membership. I appreciate you. And Mindful Crafts and More is asking for prayers for all who stand in need. So Mindful Crafts is asking for prayers for all of us, everybody, anybody standing in the need of prayer, anybody who need a prayer. Mindful Crafts is putting that blanket prayer out there, asking God to give these people what they need. Any want, any desire, any want, need, desire, anything. Just give them to them, God. We know you're a mighty God. You're an awesome God. And you got this, and you will protect us. You will give us what we need. So Mindful Crafts is just a blanket prayer for everybody who ever need anything. So if you haven't talked, or if you have not requested a request or a prayer, just remember God got you. Ask and you shall receive. In your name I pray. Amen. And guys, if y'all don't have Mindful Crafts and More, pick her up. She is over there doing crafts. She has a great supporter and she has a great channel. Guys, those are my prayers. I'm asking God just to I'm gonna put in a quick prayer for myself. God, just continue to bless me, continue to anoint me, to continue to uplift me, to continue to order my steps. Bless my mind, my heart, my soul, my finances, and my family. In your name I pray. Amen. So those are the prayers for this Tuesday. Remember to put your prayer request in the comments of the video. Now I'm going to end this with a song, and I do thank you all for watching. Please like, share, and comment. This little light of mine's, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine's, woo, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine's, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hallelujah. Let your light shine. Let God anoint you and let your light shine and let others know your light is shining. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate each and every one of you. remember to hug someone, love someone, and support someone. Today is a great day to be amazing. I'm going to see you guys on the next Tuesday. Car Chronicles, I'm praying for you. Your girl is out. Peace and blessings. Thank you so much.